Yo, yo, yo. It's your boy King C, man. Welcome. We're going to be playing this new game called High on Life. Right now, this is what it started with. Buck Thunder 2, Xeno Slaughter. So, let's go ahead and get into this game, man. I heard it's a good game. It has voice actors from Rick and Morty. A lot of jokes in this game, so let's go ahead and jump on in. Let's go to normal mode. Something surprising about this.
Check, check, hello. Can you read me? Buck Thunder. Buck. Oh, it's me, Phil, your divorce attorney. Welcome to Buck Thunder 2, Xeno Slaughter. Another Buck Thunder game. Your ex-wife is back and more evil than ever. She's sending a bunch of her new blood-sucking boyfriends out. So go shoot them. Just kill them all, Buck. That's the game. Buck, it's me, Phil, your divorce lawyer again. You remember how to move and jump and everything, right? There's shit on the screen that tells you how to do all that stuff. I mean, come on, Buck. This is the second game. You know. All right, Buck, you're gonna have to use the brand new double jump to get over there. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, Buck. I forgot there's no double jump. Just
crouch. Oh, shit. Really?
Try crouching.
Buck. Sorry, ass.
Fucking scheduling and scoping bullshit. A fucking crouch prioritized over a double jump. Who is this? Who are these people above us? All right, that's a good crouch, Buck. That's a good crouch. Good boy. Good boy. All right. Fucking scoping and scheduling. Bullshit. Fucking doubles. Stay sharp, Buck. A bunch of your ex-wife's new alien boyfriends. There they are. Coming right at you. Just shoot them, Buck. You remember how to shoot, don't you? Shoot, Buck. That's what I'm talking about, Buck. Kill those fuckers. You're the man. I love you, Buck. You're so fucking cool. Oh, I'm so excited and lit up to be your divorce attorney. You have no idea. You're my favorite client. All right, Buck, just open that door. Oh my god, Buck, you did it. You opened the door. You're a fucking genius. You are my favorite client. It's me, by the way, your divorce attorney. Don't forget, I'm Phil, your divorce attorney. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's get moving. Let's defeat your ex-wife.
Defeating my fucking ex-wife. That's great.
Phil here, your divorce attorney. Let me fill you in on what's going on. An alien spaceship landed in your ex-wife's backyard. She fell in love with the leader, and it turns out they're all a hive mind, so she's fucking all of them. What are the odds? I know that's probably what you're thinking, but just get out there and kill them, Buck. It's all you can do. Over and out.
Fuck.
Mom and Dad just left. Are you gonna answer me or what? I'm coming in. You better not be doing anything weird in there. Why didn't you say goodbye to Mom and Dad before they left for their trip? You know they were pissed, right? Whatever, we got the place to ourselves now.
Okay.
Oh my god, don't give me that look, Narc. What, are you mad that I'm throwing this party tonight?
Oh,
it's
shit.
Fine. Mom and Dad are gone for a whole fucking week. We can do whatever we want.
Oh, snap.
Here, come on, try some. You know it's good for your depression, right? Okay, we're totally gonna rage tonight. I cannot wait. I gotta text Jen and make sure she brings the good shit. Whoa, it's kicking in. What is wrong with your face? As I was saying, did you know she almost got a DUI? Don't tell anyone. That is a secret, but everyone already knows. It's really fucked up. Her parents took away her car, which sucks because, finally, there you are. I felt like I was losing my mind. So, do you want any or nah? Fine, more for me then. All right, I'm gonna go get ready for the party. This stuff's gonna last me all week. It is powerful.
That was some weird, crazy shit.
Mom told me I was in charge. She did it in secret so it wouldn't hurt your feelings. And Dad said that he flat out doesn't love you. It was actually pretty messed up. By the way, Mom left you a note on the fridge. Go read it. Then come meet me outside. I need your help grabbing party shit from the store.
Hello, sweet.
You come in or what?
Should follow this. Get your act. Love, Mom. Pretty much get the hell out.
Come on. I don't want to carry it all myself.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I guess... Holy shit!
What the...
What the fuck? Get down and stay quiet. I knew aliens were real.
Hey, double etai, ah, double kota!
Shang, awalaha, shitao het gawang, halawa, wang.
Can you understand what they're saying? Oh shit, look, it's Mr. Pilfrey. He's got that, what's it called? Dementia.
What's going on out here? Martha, is that you? Oh my god!
Oh my god. What did they just do to Mr. Pilfrey?
Hola, mi amado.
What the fuck is going on?
Cho, machiza, wanaho.
What the?
Umande tanda. Ula ba giwa la kanga ma.
Oh, dale, ya. So, no matay talo si.
Hastata bawa. Isa. What you come on? One!
Ho! 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 Come on, come on, Eugene!
It's coming from that dead alien.
Ho! 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 Ho, my boy!
Please be careful.
Come on, Lily! Who's your mama, my boy? Ho! I touch at your face, Dada! Ho! I'm just over there! I know my nose is dead! Ho! Did you have a day?
Did that thing just spit all
finally!
You?
Oh my god, finally I'm free, thank god! What a nightmare! Listen, can you pull the inhibitor chip out of me? It's the metal thing stuck in me, just pull it out!
What the fuck is that?
Pull it out.
Oh, that feels so much better, thank you. Yeah, sorry about the spit. I needed to get you infected with the translator microbes. That's sort of how it works. I guess you guys don't have those here yet. Listen, my name's Kenny, I'm a Gatlian. We gotta move.
What is it? Is it talking to you? Maybe we should go back to the house.
Ignore her! It's very important that you listen to everything I say! Okay, it is your lucky day right now! We can survive this together if you just listen to me! These three guys are gonna turn your whole species into drugs! Can you handle a gun? Because, you know, I'm kind of a gun, and if you don't use me to kill those G3 grunts, yeah, fuck yeah, there we go! All right, first kill! I am so glad you picked me up! Let's keep going! Not bad, alien. Not bad at all. Let's head to that base. Well, here you go. It's a G3 warp base. Okay, let's just clean house and warp out of here. Do you really not know what button to press? Just keep hitting buttons. Triggers. All of them. One of them's gonna make me shoot. Nice. You know, you had to kill them, right? It was either... Oh, shit, it's a Merc. They're tougher.
You can hide, but you can't
try
run.
Pressing anything. Go nuts, smash them all. Is this your first fucking game? Okay, the warp drive should be at the top. That's where it always is and shit like this. Just keep going. Keep going up to the top. Come on, just press something. It's definitely not that hard to figure. Fuck yeah. Now grab the warp drive. We'll use this to warp the hell off this doomed planet. Sorry, no offense. I don't mean to upset you, but yes, your planet is doomed right now. Okay, listen, don't worry about the beeping.
Up.
The beeping's fine. It's gonna blow up soon. We just need to plug this thing into power. Do you have something back at your house? You know, do you live in one of these huts around here? Take us there, because we gotta move. We gotta move. Listen, bring me up close to your face, you can aid. Do you really not know what button to press?
Perfect. Just look down the sights and fire. You're doing great, by the way.
Try pressing it.
Oh, I'm proud of you.
Come on, just press.
Oh, thank God you're still alive. I just killed an alien. I got blood in my mouth. I think we're all gonna die.
You got anything in here that emits, I don't know, microwaves? I know it's a lot to ask.
What, like a fucking microwave? Oh, whoa. I can understand your gun now.
Translator microbes, they're contagious, but can please just move past all this shit?
So?
Oh, oh thank God, it worked. Okay, it's just gonna need a second to boot up.
My name is Gunnantius, leader of the G3 cartel. Don't resist. Any attempts to fight us will be futile.
Crazy.
You are now officially the property of the G3 cartel.
Oh, right, it's go time. Let's get out of here.
Wait, get out of here? Where are we going?
To find somebody who can help. You ever been to the big city? Because you're about to, except that it's a space city. It's a huge space city, and you're going to be out of your element. And you better just follow my lead.
What? What just happened?
Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blim City.
Did you just warp our entire house to another planet?
Yep.
You're going out there into space?
Yeah! Welcome to snap. Fucking space! So, this is Blim City. Not bad, huh? I don't know how we're gonna find Gene, though. Let's just ask around. There's all kinds of aliens out here. Let's just ask. He is famous. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian, the bounty hunter. Any idea where he might be?
Who? No. Do you know how many freaking people live here? And you expect me to know this guy? No. Oh, no, of course not.
Okay, not everyone's gonna be helpful. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian. I'm not sure, maybe you could help?
Oh, I wish I knew where he was. He owes me like 300 pesos.
Huh, that doesn't sound like Gene Zaruthian to me. Excuse me, do you have any idea where Gene Zaruthian is?
What? That's my name. I'm Gene Zaruthian. But why would you... Oh, wait. You're probably thinking of the famous bounty hunter with the same name as me. Sorry. I'm just some loser accountant.
Oh, man. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Hey, excuse me. Does the bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian live around here?
The bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian? You must be confused. Please go.
What did you mean by that? Sorry, shot in the dark here. Good, fuck him. Let's go.
Yeah, fuck him. Find this dude, Gene.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if he's just taking a quick outdoor nap in between big bounty hunting gigs, you know? So I guess Gene's sleeping on a bench near here? You know what? I bet the guy on the bench isn't Gene. That just doesn't really make sense to me. I was thinking he'd have like a big bounty hunting office, you know, we could visit and, you know, a bunch of cool bounty related things in there. Maybe a receptionist. All right, come on, let's go find the guy on the bench. I don't think it's Gene, but it's our only lead.
Unauthorized warp detected. Blim City Plaza is under temporary lockdown.
Shit, I guess that's our fault, huh? Let's just try looking around here for now.
Alright, guy on a bench. Bingo.
Hello?
Get away. They'll take my shit.
Oh, my God. It can't be.
What do you want?
You're not the famous bounty hunter Gene Zeruthian, are you?
Who's asking?
You're really Gene.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ads.
Disappointed?
Guess how I feel.
Okay, well, whoopsies. We were gonna ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid? Do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted. I don't even have a goddamn home.
Can you point us in the direction of, you know, a bounty hunter friend that's still working, you know, still has their legs?
Ho. Look at that nice house. God damn. Where'd that come from? That's a great fucking house. You see that house?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
God damn. Can't stop looking at that beautiful house. Okay.
The gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The G3 cartel? Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, that's crazy. But, okay, well, whatever. Yeah, sure. We'll kill them all. Easy. I've got a fully operational bounty suit in my cart over there.
Really? Well, that's convenient.
Yeah, I can turn that hairy kid of yours into a true blue bounty hunter. But if they die...
I want the house. That's the trade.
Are you sure? I don't think they've even fired a gun before today. And wait, you want the house in return?
Yeah. This is a great deal for you.
I mean, you get all my old bounty hunter shit, and I might get a house.
I don't know.
Enough talking. Just be a gun for a second. You, hairy kid, put on the suit. See how you feel. Then make a decision, yeah?
I can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
Fair enough.
Wow, you look great, kid.
A natural.
Definitely not gonna die on your first bounty. All
right, I guess we'll give it a shot, but I don't know about this.
Ah, yeah, shit. It's still in trial mode. I pawned off the activation license. The ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop, and he'll get you all set up. The suit will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zeruthian. It's me, Sudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant. Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me?
Okay.
Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current objective. Head on down to Mr. Keep's Perfectamundo. Everything is in working order. Mobility unlocked. You are free to move, Gene.
All right. I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
Ooh, yeah, sure
sorry
you will.
About all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are going to keep coming back nonstop. That's just going to keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry, you better hurry up.
You able to see okay? Sorry, I didn't expect Gene. Okay, let's just head to Mr. Keeps, I guess.
Dang, it just keep
I think Mr. Keep is just ahead. You got this.
What's up, freak?
Jorb! Greet the customer properly.
Welcome to Mr. Keep's dipshit. We're your friendly neighborhood pawn shop. Buy something or don't, nobody even cares.
Jorb!
Oh, so old Zeruthian doesn't feel like pawning his license key anymore. What? Did he win the sweepstakes? Ha! Okay, so you want this license key. But it's really nice. I kinda want it for myself.
You've got enough useless shit, Dad!
Fine, take it!
Okay, fuck yeah. Activation license accepted. Bounty hunting suit is in perfect working order.
Good stuff.
Time for an important question. Would you like to keep me on as your permanent in-suit advisor?
Yes, of course. There's 22 answers.
That was the best choice you could have made. All right, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics. Gene really came through, didn't he? I told you he'd be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter. Out of my star!
All right, bounty hunter. I guess let's head back to the house and check in with Gene. You'll find it. You'll figure it out.
Hey, you can run, you know. I don't know if you do that. Try hitting the button on your screen. I can't say the name of the button, because I have no fucking clue what kind of controller or keyboard you're using.
That's funny.
Huh, there's little guys coming out of your house.
What the hell? Oh, they must have took that...
Hey! Nice house you got here. Real ritzy. Way better than my bench.
Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay, first of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, you're welcome.
A what 5000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting me have the house when they die.
Kid? They're not my kid. I'm their sister. How old do you think I am?
Listen, Hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone 5 minutes, and you already told some random alien he could move in with us. That's what you did.
Look, I know it's a lot all at once, but we need him to save your species, so do you think you could put up with him for a bit?
Well, yeah, if it's gonna help, sure.
So what, we just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers, or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
Well, they don't. Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife back. Then we'll talk. Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus.
Shit. Normally, that door would open up a gateway that lets you walk right through it.
So what do we do?
Calm down. The bounty's right here in Blim. You mind just heading out on foot? The slums gateway ain't too far from here. I'll get the Bounty 5000 all fixed up while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's go, bounty hunter.
So bounty hunting, huh? Are you really going to kill people?
Actually, we've killed a couple people already, you know? And so did you? So soon we forget?
Fine, I guess I'll just hang around at home and wait for you to do all your little murders.
Are you mad at us or jealous?
Jealous? I want to kill evil aliens too.
What are you, confused? This ain't warp science, kid. Go head out to the city, get into the slums, kill Nine Torg, and get my goddamn knife back.
Don't forget to get my knife!
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess? Look, it shouldn't be too far. Listen, just follow the waypoint. That's why you're wearing that fancy suit, isn't it? I mean, it's got the augmented reality thing on it, right?
Hello, citizens. I'm Blim City Magistrate Clug Nugman, and I have heard your... Yeah. Men by Gary the Poisoner and the mandatory section...
Hey! Don't even think about going down to the slums.
Yeah! This is a maintenance-only shaft, so scram!
Okay, that's gotta be the way into the slums. Here, let me sweet-talk these two, weirdos.
Weirdos.
Hey, excuse me, can we get our, we need to make our way into the slums, please?
No.
Hold on. So you really want to get into the slums, huh? Then settle a bet for us.
Come on, don't make him answer this,
no,
man.
I want to know.
It's fine, we'll help.
Okay, great. If you saw us at the bar, which of us would you ask out?
I guess the red guy.
Whoa, seriously?
Okay, come on. You don't gotta say that just to make him feel better. He's a big boy. He can take it if you think he's way uglier than
me. No, they said me. They picked me, dude. They picked me, not you. They picked me. They said I was hotter, not you.
Well, it's true. Look at you. I'm not a liar, man. I never lied in my life. I look at you and I see Bill.
No, well, that's not what they said. They said they picked me. They said I was hotter. Didn't you say that?
Listen, we're not switching around here. We picked the red guy. That's the direction we're moving in.
Thank you. Thank God. Thank you so much for that changing. I really thought you were going to flake on me.
Nah,
thank you.
Nah, fuck you. Change your mind right now. Pick me instead. This is insane. I am so much hotter.
You need to chill out, all right? They picked me, and that's final. That's a final pick. If you want to throw a fit, do it on your own time. Just let me have this one time, man. Hey, thanks for being honest. Look, don't tell anyone, but you can go through my door anytime you want from now on. Our little secret. Free passage in and out of the slums.
Wow, thank you. You have no idea how helpful that is.
Well, my door's locked forever. You made an enemy today. You're never, ever gonna get to use my door.
Well, you know what? That's fine, because we have this other door that works just as well. I think we handled that as best we could, you know?
All right, now let's get into this.
I've never been topside.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, it's a topsider.
Not interested.
Hey, oh my God, I broke my fucking leg coming down that pipe. Be careful.
Sorry to hear that.
Well, well, look what we got here. Fresh meat. Hey there, Fresh Meat. Welcome to the slums, Fresh Meat.
Oh boy, here we go. Fucking kid.
What's wrong, Fresh Meat? You scared of a little kid? Yeah, I'm a little kid. Look at me. Look at me. You're scared of me? Oh, I'm scary. Not. Well, maybe I am. Look at me. I'm scary.
No, we just want to get past.
Come on. Let's see what you got, Fresh Meat. If you can't handle me, how are you going to deal with Nine Torg's goons?
Whoa, what are you doing? Come on, he's just a kid. Don't shoot him.
Oh, you don't want to shoot me.
I am not shooting a kid.
Go ahead. Do it. Shoot me, Fresh Meat. Shoot me. See what happens. Oh, don't I look so shootable? Look at me. You can shoot me anywhere.
Oh, this guy's really tempting me.
Shoot me. Look at Fresh Meat.
Kid.
Just ignore him.
You are wearing an unregistered bounty.
Shit, we gotta take down these drones.
Oh shit, Fresh Meat. Bounty hunting is illegal down here. Didn't you know that? They're after ya. They're gonna get ya. Oh, am I supposed to be impressed? You shot all the drones? I could have done that.
Item obtained. Or is she?
Now with my eyes closed. Fuck you, Fresh Meat. You suck. That suit looks dumb. You look like a fucking... Hey, get back here! Fresh Meat! I'm not done with you!
You must have met my son. He calls everyone Fresh Meat. Thanks for not shooting him. Things have been really hard since his annoying dad got shot and killed. It's been hard because even though my annoying husband is gone, my son is still so annoying, too. So go ahead and kill him if you really want to. I'm not gonna stop you. I'd love to not have any annoying family members left.
Oh, shit. Well, okay, since you say that.
Oh, look who's back! You came back to talk to Slumsley, that's me! Ah, you shot me, I'm dead!
All right there, are you you happy now? Well, I didn't think we'd be allowed to kill him. Yeah, normally, killing children in games isn't allowed, but he's dead. We killed this kid. Are you happy now? We killed a kid. A kid is dead now. There goes our E for everybody rating.
So it finally happened. Someone killed my son.
Your son?
Yep. The kid up there who always calls everyone fresh meat.
We are so sorry. Listen, don't get used to that. We're not killing any more kids. I'm drawing the line, so savor it. Enjoy it. It happened. Tuck it away in the old memory book.
No, it's fine. He was 30 years old, so don't feel too bad. 30 years old is still adolescence for our species, but it's not as bad as shooting like a 5-year-old or something. So don't worry. You just did regular murder. And I warned him. Over and over, I said, don't sit up there calling strangers fresh meat, or some gun-toting psychopath is gonna shoot you dead in cold blood. And you went and did it. Good for you. Anyway, please, just leave me to mourn.
Jesus.
You're never gonna get to Nine Torque. You have to get through all their trusty foot soldiers first.
What
the fuck? Holy shit, you just killed Jason! Jason's dead!
Oh shit, here we go. We're gonna have to kill some of these Torque foot soldiers to prove ourselves around here. These people think we're weak. Not on my watch.
What are you, some kind of bounty hunter? The slums are whole, asshole. Yeah, this is Nine Torque's turn. The coolest turn.
Shit, they're shooting at us. Come on, shoot back. Come on, shoot back.
It's gonna be so easy to kill you. Nine Torque's trained us real good. We're the toughest enemies in the game, I think.
How are you liking the slums? Not great, right? That's it for me.
You know what I bet? I bet we're the strongest enemies in the whole game.
I wanted to marry one of the dogs before I died, but don't stop that.
I guess this time I ruined your picnic.
This is it, I'm gone.
Wow, all right, we got them all. Usually these Torgs aren't so hostile. Something must be going on. Let's look around for somebody who can help us.
I'm so lonely over here. I got all this great information I could share. Just sitting here. Hello there, friend. Can I help you?
You're a wise old fisherman. Can you tell us a little bit about Nine Torque?
Quiet. She's got ears everywhere. Or antennae. Whatever Ant's here with.
Is she really that dangerous? Come on. I mean, she's just one gang lord.
Just one? What about the other 8 Torgs?
Wait, so the 9 and Nine Torque is... It's a counter? There's 9 Torgs?
9 clones, yep. And that's just what's left. There used to be even more of them, but they always kill each other. Fighting for dominance over what? This hellhole? This month, 9 Torgs in charge. Last month, it was 14 Torg before they killed her. Now 9 Torgs fighting with 5 Torg. It never ends.
Which one do you prefer?
8 Torg is the hottest.
Do you know how we can get to 9 Torg?
Buddy, all I know is fish, and I barely know fish. But let's just pretend there's a laundromat you can sneak through to get to Sludgeworks over there.
Are we pretending, or is there really a laundromat?
Come on, kid, take the hint. Either we're pretending, or 9 Torg's goons kill me for squealing.
Okay, I got it. We're pretending.
Oh, Christ, just follow that path along the sludge.
So, how do you like living down here in the slums? It's sort of colorful down here, at least.
What? Are you serious? This is one of the worst places anyone can live. You can't see that just by looking at it. It's more sludge than anything else, and the sludge is toxic.
Oof, sorry. Yeah, that sludge does look pretty awful.
No, the sludge is the best part. It's the quickest way out. Just hop in there and you got a one-way ticket out of here. Imagine if we didn't have the sludge. Then we'd really be trapped. Anyway, yeah, living here is bad.
Hey, thanks for the info, wise fisherman. We'll see you later.
Have a good day now.
Oh, hey, you want to see a cool party trick I used to do? Aim me at those platforms. Come on, give it a... Fuck yeah, I told you! Did you see how fun that was? I call it my glob shot. It comes out of my trick hole. All Gatlians have a different kind of trick hole. Mine does this. Boy, you are learning a lot today, aren't you? Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I could do this all day, but doesn't
this fucking work? In my room.
God, I love spewing big gloopy globs.
Man, this thing goes far.
I got an idea. It's another trick up my little slimy sleeve.
Try hitting it with my glob shot.
Take your time and aim right.
Fuck. You're gonna kill us now, aren't you?
Oh, God. Please don't. Don't do that.
Don't throw
a glob of your goop at us.
Whoa, perfect shot. You fucking nailed it. How sick was that? Phew, okay.
I gotta recharge.
It doesn't take too long, but it's a little longer when there's enemies nearby, you know? My body gets too tense. It's like trying to piss when someone's watching, you know? Use my glob shot and then just shoot him and...
In the air, juggle him and...
I look sick, I promise. And now, juggle him! Oh, sorry, yeah, no, my glob shot takes a little longer to... Damn, that was close. Look, it's tough. I know it's tough. Just try again. Just try it one more time.
Weak, are we? We're a little weak.
There's a lot of them.
Oh, God, this is exactly what I was afraid of. They're all dying. We're getting slaughtered.
You just got
squashed.
I thought we were
perfect. All teed up for a juggle. So close. Listen, you can do this. Come on. This is my signature thing.
Like really weak enemies, like just the ones they put at the beginning for like target practice. That doesn't feel good because I thought I was like a.
There's a lot of them. See?
Oh, I'm in pain.
Incoming. We're in. We're everywhere. So good luck. I'm saying that from passion.
Like target practice. That doesn't feel good, because I thought I was like, oh,
great! Juggle that keep shooting them while they're in the air. You can juggle them, and it does more damage, and it looks cool, too.
Where are you? You're making this too hard.
Please don't kill me! Please.
Looks like he was die clean only. Alright, this has to be the way to 9 Torque. Let's keep moving.
Hey, careful with the merchandise.
Whoa, hold up a bit.
You got a
Let's
fire
listen.
Line up and everything. They're gonna be here any minute. Just patient.
Oi, fuck you! I'm sick of this. I wanna tear through someone's guts!
Oh, I think they're talking about Gene's knife.
Ah, fuck you!
Got it, freak. We've had enough of your bullshit.
Yeah!
Huh? Who's there? Who are you?
Hey! Hello there, friends!
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
Yeah, we're here to, buy a knife? You guys are selling a knife, yeah?
Oh, perfect. You're really late. We were starting to get worried.
Just go with it. No shooting.
All right, here's the product. A genuine talking knife. I gotta be honest with you, he's a real piece of shit.
He's extremely violent. He basically only talks about wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you, I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. Gonna make it 3 times as big. Your shit's just gonna drop right out of there.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Yeah, great. Go ahead. Feel free to inspect it.
Try. Fuck yes, thank you! Pleased to meet you, I'm Knifey. Now use me, let me fucking stab this cocksucker! Oh, fuck yes! Yes, fuck Fuck yes! More! I need more stabbing! Hey, you, listen. Point me at your raw, fleshy little tummy and jab me right into there. Let's get all those guts torn up. Let's see that fucking red goop spill out. I can't stop now!
Oh, that's a pass for us. Is this really the knife Gene was talking about?
Gene? Did you just say Gene? Okay, change of plans. Bring me to Gene so I can fucking decapitate him!
Wait, what? Why? He sent us to rescue you!
Oh, that's rich. There's no way I'm forgiving him, though, for leaving me with that fucking Nine-Torg. He's dead to me!
Huh? You know Nine-Torg? We're trying to kill her!
Oh, perfect! Finally, we're on the same page! Let's kill Nine-Torg, then Gene!
Okay, definitely Nine-Torg, but let's put a pin in the whole Gene thing. How do we get out of here?
With my tether ability! I'm more than just a knife, you racist! I can tether too! Look up and latch on! Yeah, there we go! Fucking cool, right? You gotta use me to swing across this sludge.
Okay.
Oh, fuck yeah! Not as good as stabbing, but still pretty good.
Well, all right. Where to next?
The Sludge Works processing plant. Nine-Torg was talking about some traitor she had to deal with. Probably another one of her clones. 5-Torg or 6-Torg or whatever. I don't know. There's too many now. There's too many Torgs.
How many clones are there?
Who the fuck cares? Stop thinking so hard and just look for the big Sludge Works sign. I want to stab somebody. Oh, a lug locks. Use me. I can open those fuckers up real good. And there's loot inside for you too. Win-win. Yes.
So you mentioned that Gene gave you to Nine-Torg?
Gave? Try gamble me away in a game of space poker? That sack of shit? Can't wait to stab all three of his fucking eyes. Even the wonky one. Especially the wonky one. Hate that one.
What happened to Gene? Didn't he used to be a hero?
Yeah, used to be. Hard to tell these days, right? Towards the end, the only thing I was cutting for him was sandwiches. Not even the good ones. Peanut butter sandwiches. And no fucking jelly. Not even like ham or anything good. Oh, they look stabbable. Use me on them. I want blood. Every time! Never fire your Gatling again! Please, just use me for killing now! Making a knifey only any percent run!
Oh, hey, there's some Gatterol! That'll fill me back up! Whoa! Thank Jesus! Okay, feed me that Gatterol, baby! Come on, put it in my little mouth! Feed me the Gatterol! Mamma mia! That's the stuff!
Crazy.
Oh, Sludge Works! Nine-Torg should be here!
He's at the ready, man. The legendary ant killer approaches, and they've obtained the fearful knife of death!
Oh, brother!
Fight, my ant brethren! Fight for your lives and avenge our fallen!
I wanted to marry one of the Torgs before I die, but
I bet you think you're easy because you're ants. Well, you know what?
Oh my God. The ant is even more powerful than we were led to believe!
Wow, I feel really powerful. Do you feel powerful? We're unstoppable. Is this bloodlust? Am I feeling bloodlust right now?
Oh, yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about. Now you're getting it.
Oh, man, I guess I am. Nine-Torg must be close. Let's ride this wave and kill her, too. I want to fuck her up real good. On your ass. Pretty sure we're gonna survive this.
Just let us kill you, okay?
Get ready for another wave, Bounty Hunter! killed.
Right, we're still fighting, but let's just keep going until we all get killed, because why not?
Whew, okay. I'm not sure what came over me there. I think I got caught up in the moment or something, but hey, good work, team. Let's go get Nine Torque.
Go find this bitch.
Oh shit, that's Gatterol. Feed me some of that. It gives
any last words, Five Torg?
Is that Nine Torg talking?
Fuck off! I've always said you were the worst Torg.
You know, Seven Torg said the same thing right before I killed her.
Damn you!
And you're next.
You got this.
Yeah.
Come on, admit it! We're hurting you!
No! Fuck you!
Humanity was sort of doomed anyway. You know, this was a real long...
Dang it. I was trying to do it without fucking dying, but... Sigh. Okay. Gotta learn how to fight her.
Well, we're out. Come on, admit it. We're hurting you.
No! Fuck you!
Damn it. I need to. What? I used it. Easy.
Surprise, flashback.
Hey,
it's me, Five Torque. Kill my shitty clone. I'm rooting for you.
you're just as nice and squishy on the inside as the rest of them. Let me out of Bounty Hunter.
Wow, we were having our first real boss fight together.
Off we go.
I'm the strongest out of all the Torg clones. I'm impressed you made it this far. My ant soldiers are extremely strong.
Honestly, I don't think they were. We're new at this, and it was pretty easy to kill them all. Take that!
Did someone order a laser?
Bounty Hunter, I feel pretty good. I really didn't know if we'd be able to pull it off.
All right, it's time.
Time for what?
Time to carve out a piece of her. I'm thinking we go with a full slab of thigh meat.
Oh, God, I can't look. I can't.
Oh, fucking hell, she's a gusher.
Couldn't we have just taken, like, a fingernail, some spit, maybe a blood sample?
Yeah, sure. Could have, I guess.
Hey, I'm Five Torg. Thank you for killing my evil clone. I don't mind if you mutilate her corpse, really. It's fine. You did such a good job. That was, like, off the hook.
You're not gonna take over and end up being just as evil as Nine Torg, right?
Oh, don't worry. Things are gonna be a lot different around here.
So, no more crime then?
Oh, not that different then. Technically, all of us Torgs are evil clones, so I'm still gonna do a bunch of crime. But we're cool.
Huh?
Far as I'm concerned, you're a friend of the Torg family and welcome here anytime. An honorary Torg. You can be 10 Torg. Now, if you'll excuse me, my day just became very full.
Okay.
Oh shit, why would you go in here? What's wrong with you?
Trying to get over there.
Are you gonna be okay if we just kind of leave you hanging up there?
Oh yeah, I can get down just fine. Hanging from ropes feels nice for my species. Hey, it's good for our backs. I'm actually the one who put myself here. Thanks for the rescue. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna hang here for a bit. Yeah, next time you come back, I'll be off being really busy running everything and, you know, doing stuff. Cause, yeah.
All right, let's go home and turn in our first bounty.
And there's not a way to get over there. But like, we have to come back to that, I think.
Hey, you know, that was some pretty solid bounty hunting back there. I mean, don't get too cocky about it or anything, but it was pretty cool.
Yeah, not bad. That was some good killing. And I'm somewhat of a killing expert, actually.
I can't wait to see Gene's face when he sees we pulled this off. Let's head back up through the slums tunnel.
Hey, you thought you beat all the Torgs, huh? Well, you'll never be me!
Just one of them? Easy. Done. Get him. I don't know why that guy even bothered attacking us. I almost feel bad. Oh shit, Gatterall, grab some of that and feed it to me. It powers me back up.
Some food humans can eat.
Hey, you know, feel free to keep exploring, but whenever you're ready, we just gotta go through the tunnel that we came here in. You know, that tunnel?
Back. Hey, yeah, my leg's still very broken.
That must have sucked falling down here and you fucking broke your leg.
Hey, you don't have to run everywhere. You know, you might want to slow down and enjoy the scenery once in a while. Look at this place. Why is the door closed?
Yeah, right?
Who is it? You got my Munch Dash delivery?
What? No, it's us.
Oh, shit. Really? Good job. Oh, hold on.
Is that Jane? Okay, get ready. I want you to stab me right into his fat little belly.
We're not going to stop having sex. We're not going to stop being horny. That's all. That's my promise.
What the hell, Gene?
He installed new locks because he assumed you'd get killed. He keeps saying it's his house now.
What? No. I just took the liberty of upgrading your security. Did you really kill Nine Torg, though?
Yeah, we actually did.
Well, well, well. Didn't think you had it in you. I'm really blown away. I'll be honest with you. I expected you to die.
Oh, thank you.
So, what did it feel like? Killing Nine Torg.
Look, I gotta be honest, it felt good. It felt great. I mean...
Hey, Gene, lift up that shirt and expose your soft little belly for me. I'm coming in hot.
Yeesh. Forgot how psycho he was. Why don't you just, hold on to him for now?
Oh, sure, yeah, we'll keep him far away from you.
Yeah, thanks. Now, go turn in your bounty at the Bounty 5000. I got it all set up for you.
No, seriously, let me stab him.
What the fuck? You have to do everything the fucking UI tells you to do?
Yeah, fuck yeah. Fuck you, Gene, you piece of shit.
Oh, shit, sorry.
It's fine. I've lived through worse.
Okay, he's tough. Let's try again later, then.
Let's try again later. Oh, this game's crazy. Turn in bounty, baby.
Well, there you go.
You're a real bounty hunter now.
Some pesos.
Huh, would you look at that? I guess we're really doing it.
Yeah. I didn't expect you to get your footing so quick. I don't even have any leads on any G3 bounties. You ever serious about going after them, huh?
You bet. We'll take them all down, including Garmantuous.
Well, you're welcome to try, and if you do, you might want to go to the pawn shop and buy back the Dodge unit I pawned off. Forgot to tell you about it. Go scrounge up some pesos and buy that, or whatever else tickles your fancy. I'll have some G3 bounties ready for you by the time you get back.
Sure, sounds good. Thanks, Gene. Just maybe next time don't assume we're just gonna die.
Right. Got it.
Yeah. Asshole.
What, while you were off murdering a gang lord in the slums? How is it down there? Any cool shops, or is it just sort of depressing? Everyone up here just makes the slums sound really depressing. I'm probably just gonna not go down there, to be honest. But it is pretty crazy you killed a gang lord. And she was a woman, though. Not very feminist of you to kill a woman in power.
Shut up.
You're really gonna need that Dodge unit from the pawn shop. The suit's not really complete without it.
Mm-hmm. Go find this pawn shop.
Hey, listen, if you find a drum anywhere, my buddy Globo here, you know, he'd really love one. He's great. He's a good drummer. And I think it would help him. You know, he's a good musician. I think it would... trust me, it'd be worth your time. Yeah, you know, we'll keep an eye out for you. Hey, sorry. Yeah, no, he can't talk. He just sort of makes that noise. Huh, that's unfortunate for him.
Game is so far, so it's pretty nice. I'm enjoying it. Funny, got a good environment. Funny, random shit happens. Like this phone ringing right now.
Hello?
Hi, is this Slippo's Pizza? I want a pizza now! I want it right now, do you get me? Not in 30 minutes or less or whatever. I need it instantaneous! And I know we have the tech for that. Why are you still delivering pizzas by foot? Just zap them to me. There's like 10 different ways you can do it by now. Portal door, warp base, anything. I don't care. Just get it to me right now. Wait. Never mind. I'm not hungry. Bye.
Yeah, okay. Where am I?
Hey, Gene said you might have the old Dodge unit that goes with this bounty suit.
Oh, yeah. We got that. Why? You want it? I want it, too. So it'll cost ya.
Yeah. No, we know how buying stuff works.
Okay. Man, there's a lot of shit in here. Dang. Where is the damn thing then? Hey, where is this Dodge unit? Because I don't see it anywhere.
You having fun up there, dipwad, hopping around on our shelves?
Sure, be a doll and tell the customer to stop climbing on our shelves.
No, I think it's cool they're doing that. I think it kicks serious ass.
So where is this damn thing then?
I'm supposed to tell you to cut it out.
You can't like it.
There you go. One Dodge unit. Have a nice life.
All right, we got it. Let's try this bad boy out and then head back to Gene.
This place reeks ass. Oh, wait, that's you. You don't have the hard cash. You're just window shopping. Oh, you're still here? Finally, you get the hell out.
Good shit.
I want to stop everything, you know, that's happening. For you. I don't care about me. I was for you. I'm Babble Beat. I'm going to put the palpable in the thing.
Okay, great. You got the Dodge unit. So how about it? Think you're ready for the big leagues, kid?
What do you mean?
The big league! The G3 cartel! That's the next step, taking down their head officers.
Okay, you're positive that we're ready for that?
Yeah, whatever. Might as well try. But they won't be pushovers like Nine Torque, so, well, to be honest, I don't care if you live or die. You know that. You know my whole deal. But, hey, it's your funeral. So go check out the Bounty 5000 whenever you're ready.
Got two G3 leads for you right now, Krubus and Douglas. You can pick which one you want to let kill you first.
Let's check it out. mining operations. By Douglas, Chief of Training and Torture. He's on thin ice.
So this is your bedroom, huh? It's fine. I mean, I don't really know what I was expecting, to be honest.
Nostalgic. All right, I think that's a good place to stop right there. Man, I want to thank y'all for watching and enjoying this. This game is pretty funny, man. It's cracking me up so far. And it's pretty fun. It's a good little shooting game. And it's got a good little story behind it. Alright. Gonna leave it at that. Thank y'all, and we'll see you next time.